I feel we've got a, I mean, if not best, we've got one of the best chances to win the World Cup with the side we have. We've got an unbelievable batting lineup, and our bowlers have been unbelievable off late. They've had a lot of overseas success, which would give them a lot of confidence. They've done really well in England, in Australia, in South Africa. All of them have experienced these conditions firsthand and done well. So there's no reason why anybody should have questions or even think twice with our bowling attack, because I feel that it's a very varied bowling attack. You've got Bhuvi, you can swing the ball. You've got Bumrah, who can bowl really well at the death and up front. And you've got Shami, who swings the ball both ways at good speeds. So I feel it's the best combination we can ask for, and I really hope they bring the cup back.
Do you think track will help to the bowler?
See, the English tracks, playing county cricket last year, I feel the English tracks are quite flat. It's just the atmosphere which helps the bowlers. You are going to see big scoring games because a lot of the English grounds are really small with those flat, even tracks. So it's going to be good cricket because up front you will get a lot of swing with the ball because of the English conditions. If there's cloud cover, there's even more swing. But the tracks are, if not as flat, but as India. But obviously, just the overheads make a big difference in England.